second one of the evening then, on the right of the picture. Very strong, tough fighter from the Harry Holland stable, Max Wallace, against a very neat, capable boxer from Southampton, Martin Rosamond. And once again, the PA system let us down here, as it has done on previous shows. Can just strain to hear what they're saying, in fact. So Rosamond on the left against Max Wallace. And Martin Rosamond fresh off a good win last week in Southampton over Tony Grizzle. And he walked straight onto a very stiff Max Wallace jab. So Max Wallace, a very strong fighter and can hit with both hands. And Martin Rosamond under pressure here in this first round. And referee Wes Thompson could stop this. First round win there for Max Wallace. He was on top of Rosamond, never gave him a second. And a very popular winner. Very unfortunate there for poor old Martin Rosamond, got hurt there. An emphatic win there for Wallace, about 30 seconds I think in the first round. I couldn't hear the time, but it's about 30 seconds, I imagine. Poor old Martin Rosamond came a long way for that. I just couldn't take the pressure. And Max Wallace shaking hands with everyone in sight. I'd be very pleased with that win. Oh, the end of an explosive, really. Second fight this evening. Max Wallace, a fantastic first round winner over Martin Rosamond from Southampton.